Hello everyone, I'm Fiona. In this video, we invited Mr. Wang to explain the tensioning mechanism of PE film and how to adjust the tension of PE film. In the video, we can see that there is a tensioning wheel. The function of the tensioning wheel is to adjust the tensioning frame of the rack and pinion structure to move up or down in order to adjust the flatness of the PE film. As shown in the video, the tensioning mechanism has already been adjusted, so the PE film seen during the film delivery process is relatively flat and has achieved the desired effect. If the PE film wrinkles during the film delivery process, it can be fine-tuned by adjusting the tensioning level. The specific operation steps are as follows. Turn the handwheel upward to bring the roller and the guide mouth closer, making the film delivery tighter. Turn the handwheel downward to increase the distance between the roller and the guide mouth, making the film delivery looser. The specific adjustment needs to be based on the thickness of the PE film, the smoothness of the film delivery, and the flatness of the film transport. For more information about the EPS machine and EPS mold, please contact us by email or mobile phone. We will be happy to answer your questions.